Technology, a closer look at this ever-changing resource.
Well, it's vital. I mean, we wouldn't be able to design without the technology we have.
Whether you know it or not, technology is all around us. Be it the latest computer or laptop, the most powerful engine, or the most dependable power saw or drill, technologies used in the workforce come in many shapes and sizes.
We can take this one here engine with
changing the computer up to 550 foot-pounds of, or 550 horsepower and about 1800 foot-pounds of torque.
Cuts back on all the seams that you'd have to do. Surging just makes it a lot easier and faster and quicker.
Pressure cookers that are innovative. We've got special ovens that are innovative. We've got power tools like mixers, knives, different cutting tools.
You can use it to animate characters, model characters, anything like that. Games, housing, anything like that.
It doesn't matter how complex technology is or isn't, it all has its role to play in our world. Whether it cuts wood, cooks food, or creates videos, society would not be the same without it. Even so, further development of new ideas for the future is inevitable.
People continue to come up with innovations.
If the economy keeps growing, then we'll need new technology to keep up with it, for sure.
Every aspect of our technology will always continue to improve. Change is the only constant.
We'll be driving themselves pretty soon, cars.
Really advanced, real high tech. Everything is going to be technology.
We have good reason to look to the future of technology with optimism. Tomorrow's work sites will be safer and more efficient thanks to our constant flow of new ideas.